Namaste, welcome to easyayurveda.com. I'm Dr. Renita D'Souza. Today let us learn about Virechana Gulika, an Ayurvedic medicine in tablet form used for the purpose of Virechana, a purgative Panchakarma treatment. Benefits of Virechana Gulika: it helps to relieve constipation, bloating and gaseous abdominal distension. Dose of Virechana Gulika: the dose and the timings of medicine depend largely on the decision of prescribing doctor. Usually it is advised 1 or 2 tablets per day. Coming to the ingredients of Virechana Gulika: Trikatu, it is a group of 3 medicinal spices, pepper, long pepper and ginger. These spices help to improve digestion strength. Then Trifala, it is a group of 3 medicinal fruit, that is Haritaki, Vibhitaki and Amalaki. It is widely used as laxative medicine and a powerful source of antioxidants. Then Jatamamsi, black cumin, Katuki, a very good liver tonic herb. Trivrat, it is widely used herb in Virechana, that is purgative therapy, which is one among Panchakarma. Then Vidanga, Jaipala Bija, that is seeds of Croton Tiglium. It is a very strong purgative herb. Because of this herb, one needs to be very careful while taking this medicine. So powder of above herbs is pounded with Trifala Kashaya and pills are prepared. These pills are administered along with jaggery, lukewarm water or fresh ginger juice. Its adjuvant is lukewarm water or fresh ginger juice extract. Cold water may be continued to be taken until the purgation therapy has been satisfactory. And when satisfied, it is better to take hot water or take rice with buttermilk. Side effects: this product may cause severe diarrhea with abdominal twitching pain. It should only be used under strict medical supervision. This should be avoided in children, pregnant and lactating mothers. Keep out of reach and sight of children. Store in cool, dry place. It is manufactured by Ashoka Pharmaceuticals, Ari Vaidyashala and so on. Its expiry date is 3 years from the date of manufacturing. Thanks for watching this video. To learn more about Ayurveda, please visit easyayurveda.com.